Today we're trying to promote our research on the management of pesticide resistance. So in the same way that antibiotic resistance develops through the overuse of antibiotics, pesticide resistance develops through the overuse of pesticides. And we're talking specifically here about insecticides, herbicides and fungicides. We have a couple of demonstrations to show how we try to manage that resistance. And essentially, we're using high-end technology to analyze the mutations that are responsible for the resistance, to look at the structural conformation changes in proteins that cause the mechanism of resistance in the insect or the pathogen. And then we're looking at using innovative technologies to get around that. It could be another chemical strategy, it could be biological control, or it could be genetic modification. The essential thing is to remove the selection pressure from the pest so that we don't develop the resistance. We have a game here which is attracting a lot of attention from the children, and a leaderboard which we're using as a high score register in the same way that Top Gear does. And here for the game, it allows the children to literally manage resistance themselves to gain a profit and really get the message home that rotational strategies, rotation between technologies is the way to go.
Thank you.